A Fort Myers family with some extra time on their hands captured a ball python with their own hands. The family noticed the four-foot snake hanging around in their yard. NBC2's Alex Howard explains how they caught it.
This ball python might seem harmless, but FWC says if you happen to find one in your yard like this Fort Myers family did, you should avoid letting them go.
I looked down and saw the head, and I thought, holy cow, it's a python in my neighborhood.
Matthew Holliday hasn't lived in the Danforth Lakes neighborhood for very long, so walking his dog has been a way of getting familiar. But a little over a week ago, he stumbled on something he wasn't expecting.
And I was taking my dog out one last time, and he happened to see the snake and locked in on it like a hound dog will.
He recognized it immediately as a python, and for the next 5 nights, he and his 15-year-old daughter tried coaxing it out of this storm drain.
It was about five whole nights that we were out there. The first night we were out there till 2 a.m. Wow. Trying to get this thing. We were just messing around.
And when it was finally out, it didn't take long for his daughter Madeline to get attached.
This is Tom, little Tommy. Oh yes, I love him so much. He's so nice. He has peed on me though.
And while ball pythons do make good pets, places like the Shell Factory's Nature Park know where they end up all too often.
A lot of times the kids grow up, they go to college, mom and dad don't want them anymore, you know, and so we wind up with this fella here.
And that's exactly where this family is taking theirs, tomorrow morning. In Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.